Arthur Schwartz and Howard Dietz wrote Alone Together in 1932 for the Broadway musical Flying Colors. It's been covered by Chet Baker, Tony Bennett, Pat Boone, Ray Charles, Betty Carter, Vic Damone, Judy Garland, Peggy Lee, Julie London, Joe Stafford, Mel Tormé, and many others. Check out the link in the description to see the full song on my channel.